Hi everyone, for those who don't know me, can't imagine who that is.
It's Ilona.
And this is
Conrad.
And so we just recently, after having a million conversations about musicality.
And music, in general. I studied jazz piano, and she's a piano player as well.
Classical piano, and you know, back in the old days, and
Russia.
It's not Russia, it's Ukraine. I just want to be clear on that, okay? It's important. So both of us have background of, you know, being formally trained, and we also dance a lot. And what I love and why I was inspired to actually work with Conrad is because I find his dancing very creative. So I think he's one of the most creative dancers I have come across. He didn't know that I felt that way. And what's really neat about it is that every time he dances, he does something different. So it's always creative, unpredictable, and it's surprising. And this is what I, as a follower, love to have in a dance. So I thought that we should package our gifts and our tricks and our knowledge and our, you know, secrets.
Secrets.
Share
our secrets. We're going to share. So Ilona has convinced me to share my secrets with you.
That's right. So next Sunday,
January 28th,
1 to 4 p.m. in Hermosa Beach.
At the community center.
That's right. Hermosa Beach Community Center. We're going to do a musicality boot camp. It's going to be 3 hours long, but it's going to be fun. And so yes, bring some water and, you know, be comfortable.
Snacks,
whatever.
Flats, if you've done some.
Flats would be nice, yeah, because we're going to play with concepts. It's really not going to be a technique workshop. It's going to be more about musicality and how to put more musical
ideas into your dancing.
See what he said?
We'll pick also sort of towards the second half, we'll pick some songs and we'll give you examples of some choices you could make.
That's right. So you're going to have some ideas, visual ideas, but also theoretical ideas and all kinds of exercises. And we really, really look forward to seeing you, because when two dancers and two musicians meet, they actually bring some real knowledge and fun forward. So we really look forward to seeing you there.
We have some stuff, some fun stuff planned, and we're looking forward to seeing you.
That's right. Lastly, I want to mention that since we're going to be in Hermosa Beach, we're actually, if you guys are feel up to it, we're going to go and hang out and have maybe some beer or a drink right at the beach, right down the pier.
If it's
not too windy, we can even dance outdoors. There's a perfect space. So I think it's going to be a really fun day. So we want to invite you to join us. Next Sunday, 1 to 4 p.m.
Hermosa Beach Community Center.
All right.